Ready for another try? I prepared slightly better this time.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Not perfectly, but I did my best. I tried real hard, but there's a wyvern. I got almost all the way back with perfect health. But just at the entrance of this cave, there's a wyvern, and I tried like four times, and I could not get past it without it at least taking a bite out of us.
Oh, would you look at that!
I used fewer potions than I did the first time, but... because I have all my potions now, rather than... I also slightly reassigned potions. Dorian did not get here. There's no way. No, he's super dead. But I can't get him until he actually dies. So I'll just have to wait a sec. Ow. Spot. Gotta get awkwardly close to the dragon when it does a tail switch. Now I remember. I also changed up people's potions some. You know what? No, we don't need these yet. He still won't say the line. Which I should have looked at between episodes now that I think about it, but I didn't. Because then I could say it. course, it's not as cool if I have to say it, huh? Back legs. Doesn't mean I want to take a hit from it still, but I could. Call regen potion. Nice. That was exceptionally timed, I think. If I do say so myself. You, rock armor again. But whatever, I can't stop it. Alright, here's the part where it sucks. Get out of here. Cole, time for bees. Ha! Get bees! I should have waited till we got through the armor, I think. No, it looks like he's in here. Regardless. Dorian, drink this. Much I can do about it. Oh wow, I lived. Cole didn't. So that's fine, I can fix that. Conk. And Cole died again. But I can fix that too. The answer is just grab him. We gotta have him. About to go down again, yep. Dorian, come on, dude. Shoot. Well, that was very close. I'm still confident we can do it.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yeah. This is probably not optimal to be the first one to fight. But it's in the way. Right? Or is it actually? Time out. Sketch of the Burial Grounds Tomb, Sketch of the Colossus Tomb, Four Pillars Tomb, Sunstone Mountain Tomb. This one. Maybe we don't actually have to.
Look at that! Look at that! That is magnificent!
I know I've been. Oh, let's just fight the dragon and get it over with. I know I can take this dragon out. But I'm pretty sure there's an easier fire dragon elsewhere that we could just as easily take out, if not easier, because it doesn't summon friends partway through. Which is really all that I'm struggling with, is the sudden dragonlings that come and bite our butt. The rest, workable. Even the stunning isn't bad. Though it wastes a bunch of Dorian's necromancy potential. Which isn't optimal, but is workable. Oops, got a little close. Not so close as to wake it up, though, I don't think. Did it wake up? Can't tell, don't think so. What? But I need in. I don't have to kill the dragon, do I? I maybe do. But I can't. You know what? I'm just too low leveled for this. Let's go see if I can find the other dragon. I know where the other dragon is. I'll see you guys there next time. Bye bye.